and maintain that territory from one another, fighting, therefore earning the rights to breed with the females that choose to give birth to their pup within his territory. However, you'll find a lot of that stuff, like sea lion drama going on out in these haul-out sites. These young males upon birth will start picking fights with one another, constantly creating that stellar sea lion drama. Lions in the water. This coast out here is part of a long stretch of temperate rainforest, and you don't get that sort of a classification without a whole lot of liquid sunshine. Days like today, a little warmer, a little brighter, many of the marine mammal out here tend to stay towards the water's edge to stay cool. However, even on extremely cold, wet, windy days, you'll find stellar sea lions hauled out like this, getting a little reprieve from the cold ocean.